Hi friends, how are you doing today? So today I did a shape. Can you tell me what this is? Yes, it's a heart, and I had some stones and some rocks. So I did a pattern. So let me tell you what I did. So I did green, blue, green, blue, green, blue, green, and then I switched it to light blue, green, then dark blue, and then green, dark blue, and then green. So if I was to take these parts away, friends, what would come next? That's right, it would be blue and then green. And then you could do light blue and then green, and then you can do dark blue and green. Or you could switch it to light blue and dark blue. And then we could count. So I had counted before, my friends, I had did green, but I changed our pattern. So let's count how many greens we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So let's change this number right here to 11, and let's see how many blues we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we changed our pattern to a 12. So let's count. Then that's a little hard to see, friends. So this is what the 12 looks like. Okay, we have the blue. So let's count to see how many we have total, because it says we have 11 plus 12. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. And 11 plus 12 is 23. So friends, you can do any kind of shapes. You can even draw the heart, and you can put rocks. Your friends, you could do the shape with the rocks. And then you can count your rocks. So let's see how many rocks this took. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 rocks. And then you could write 16 in the middle. And friends, you can even do a pattern with rocks and stones. You see this? What will come next? That's right, rock. And you could do stone. And you could do rock, and you can do stone, and you could do, so the white stone, blue stone, white, and then stone, and you could do blue. Okay, friends, well, I hope you enjoyed my rock sortie. Let me see yours.